one more real fast and action.
Today, in 1878, after being recruited by Alexander Graham Bell to work for the Boston Telephone Dispatch Company, try saying that with your teeth out, a lady called Emma Nutt became the world's first female telephone operator. I think that has to be one of his best ideas because it probably really got people talking, you know. Hello, hello, Emma Nutt here. Oh, hello, I'm kind of crazy myself. Emma Nutt, kind of crazy. Ugh.